We have here our Kinetic PowerPack system that are installed in our test cell that are pre-equipped with all exhaust, fuel and water cooling system. We have a standard protocol for which one we are doing all the testing procedure and in safety conditions. We do some kind of debug of all the wiring. We do load tests during a few hours when the engine is running. We do running of the machine, of the Kinetic power pack itself, during a few hours. And we do some vibration measurements. And if needed, we proceed also with some balancing to make sure that when the unit arrives on the customer site, everything is fitted correctly. It takes between 4 and 5 weeks from the cabling to the FAT factory acceptance test with the customers. Is it so long? Because we have different safety steps to follow and we have to proceed step by step and progress step by step in the testing protocol. Sometimes we have customers that request special functionalities like special operation sequences when they have several units, and this is something that we can also offer to them. For countries like US, we have to pay attention to respect minimum requirements for this kind of countries. So meaning that we have dual listed components that we have to use in all our panels, all our machines. We are used to do so for different countries all over the world. So meaning that we know country per country when discussing with our colleagues, we know exactly what we have to respect as a minimum requirement.